exhausted, and his goal is to see if any of his players are going to quit. And it's, I mean, it's literally hours after the game. He's making them go again. And some of the assistant coaches think he's, you know, going a little bit too far. Again, and their sweat's dripping down. Some of them are falling down, but guess what? Their other teammates are picking them up. Remember, they did a psychological evaluation. None of these guys are going to quit. They're all winners. None of them are going to quit. So then Coach Brooks, after a couple hours, he gives his famous, this is a famous line to me, this is the turning point. This line, I can't say it because there's a cuss word in it, but I'm going to say it close. As soon as you learn that the name on the front of the jersey is a heck of a lot more important than the one on the back of the jersey, you're going to understand what a team is. See, it's not a bunch of superstars trying to get all the glory. It's about the team, the team, the team. Going for one goal, just one. Because if you have one player not going for the same goal, it ain't going to work. And put the team first. And guess what? If you're having a problem, I know this firsthand. If you're struggling and you're having a problem, and I know every one of us does, because if we all wrote down our problems, five of them, and stuck them in this hat right here, and you picked out somebody's problems, you might want your own back. Because we all have them. Now I lost track of what I was going to say. But anyways, I want to get out of here. So it's about the team. The team first.